Asha, thank you. San Diego's unemployment numbers have hit an all-time high because of the COVID-19 pandemic. You're looking at a new SANDAG report that says it's at 26.8%. That beats 24.9% rate recorded in the country at the peak of the Great Depression in 1933. The report also says that between April 18th and April 25th, it rose by 35,000. Now, here's a bright note, perhaps. SANDAG says with the easing of restrictions, allowing some people to go back to work, these rates could fall starting next week. Kathleen.